Hey guys, it's Yamato. I'm Japanese halal chef. Today, I'm gonna cooking tempura. Tempura is very popular with foreigners. Fish and vegetables are typical ingredients for tempura. They are fried in a butter made from egg, water, and flour. So Muslims can eat safely in Japan. You eat tempura with tenzuyu or salt. Tenzuyu is special sauce for tempura. It's sold at supermarket in Japan, but not overseas. So I will show you how to make tempura and tenzuyu. Okay, let's start.